Whew. What do you think?
Yeah, let's do this.
All right.
This looks freaking
awesome. Yeah, it looks pretty good. So we'll just kind of stay, see that skier down there?
Yeah.
Let's kind of head that way. Maybe stay the, or yeah, just we'll kind of follow this goalie down.
Yeah.
All right, send it. Woohoo! Where'd you go, Will? Oh, there you are. That was a little heavy, but not too bad.
Nice.
Go for it.
There's no tracks over here.
Are there?
Basically no tracks over here.
Can you get to it?
Yeah, I can.
All right, let's head that way. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's fade into
There you are.
This looks good, dude. I think this is a good power.
You all good? All right, cool. I'm above you, Will. Right above you. Yeah, it's kind of chunked, but...
It's chunky, but...
Yeah.
You should have seen my last ride down Cornice. So that was way worse.
Timed it perfect. good snow.
Super light.
Woo!
We're gonna hit this chute. There's Brian.
Covered Wagon Peak. I know. Now that we're ready to ski, the sun is gone. Oh, it's so hard to see. I know, it's like,
what's happening?
It's hard to turn. You don't know where the ground is. All right, so we're gonna go to the right, kind of towards the boundary sign. Heavy, hard to turn.
It got surprisingly thick.
Yeah. A lot of work to ski. Extra hard in the turns. Legs are burning. Whoa, look at those blocks. Dude, that was a serious slide. Damn, these blocks are like 2 feet thick. Oh crap. Dude, that's a gnarly slide. Do you want to do two man, or did the slide stop before the chute? Hey, Will, I'm at top of two-man chute. Did you go two-man or go left?
I'm below you, I guess. I don't know.
All right, I'm just gonna come down two, man.
Here you go. That was pretty good down here.
I'm at the upper part of two, man. Shoot. Oh, there you are. It's gonna be easier if we go left.
Huh?
This side's gonna be easier.
Okay.
Or maybe not, I can't remember. So this is two-man chute.
Kind of scary, but okay.
Does it? Well, let's do this chute then, two-man. Just it's all pretty tracked out. Yeah, let's
do. Where we are right now.
Yeah, this is gonna cliff out on our left. Let's go right here. There's trees, we wanna go this way. There's a big tree right there.
Oh, okay. I thought we were cliffed out for a second.
No. So this is two-man chute here, but our left is definitely a cliff. Woo! That snow's great here. Woohoo! Man, it's real nice back here. It's always good in the saddle. The chutes here. I said the snow's always great back here. It's all north facing and.
Well, it's also no one's in here because they don't want to have to go all the way around. Yeah, okay, now we bomb it from there too.
Yep.
Go
and the Devil's Corral. All right. Great day. A little more sunshine. Well, slightly. Not too much, but. Whew, super fun. Oh my goodness, that was close.
That was a big drop, big log or something there. Whew. Just a little bit of drop I couldn't see. Whoa, big toe! Oh my goodness, that was close. That was a big drop, big log or something there.
Yeah.